Who are you?
I'm Magnus. I don't think we've been formally introduced.
Alec.
For almost a century, I've closed myself off to feeling anything for anyone, man or woman. You've unlocked something in me.
Magnus is, quite magical. He's, very, very good at magic.
To us. I need Alexander. You're a traditional guy.
I am. I'm getting married.
You still have to be true to yourself.
I am.
But you don't have to marry her.
Yes, I do, Magnus.
You'll be lonely all your life, and so will she. Neither of you deserve it. And I don't either.
You deserve to be happy.
So I've done everything that they've asked.
Maybe you should start living for yourself. Do what's in your heart. I know you feel what I feel, Alec. Emotions are never black and white. They're more like symptoms.
I meant to thank you for your advice. The whole follow your heart thing. You know, it's like you have this plan for your life, and you know what you need to do and what your responsibilities are. And you think, you know, if you follow the rules, everything's gonna be fine. Then somebody comes along and pushes you off that path. You just... Why do you keep pushing? It's confusing me.
How well do you actually know him?
You're talking about Alec's feelings for Magnus. I'm not blind.
Alec should not have to give up who he is, or at least the chance to figure it out, just to please his family.
You lose your breath every time they enter a room.
I can't breathe.
I know.
Your heart beats faster when they walk by.
And though I know you won't believe me, someday someone will come along who will tear down those walls you've built around your heart. And when that love comes back to you, you must do everything in your power to fight for it.
Magnus, leave this wedding now.
Maris, this is between me and your son. I'll leave if he asks me to.
Alec, what are you doing?
Enough.
You never cease to amaze me, Alec.
Yeah. What did I just do?